Welcome to Microsoft Excel Advanced Formula Learning Series. In this video, you will learn on how to apply SUMIF functions in a single cell where multiple conditions are applied to get to the desired result using an array function. This is a sample data where we have rows of data for the last 5 years, starting from 2015 to 2019 on a month-on-month basis. Product sales are shown in columns where we have columns representing sales of laptops, notepads, tablets, and desktops. To summarize the month-on-month data with a year-on-year comparison, we need to apply the formula for conditional SUMIF using array function. This conditional SUMIF function is applied in a simplified manner. We start applying the formula by writing sum and start with if condition number 1 and select the range for if lookup value for condition number 1. Now we select the criteria for the if condition number 1 to match with the lookup value for condition number 1 range. Once we have completed the if condition number 1, now we start with selecting the condition number 2 range to look up for the value. Now we select the criteria for the if condition number 2 to match with the lookup value for if condition number 2 range. Now we select the total range of values to get the total sales for the month on a combined basis. To get to the result of this formula, you need to concentrate and remember on how to apply the array functional formula. Remember, this formula will not produce the right result if you press enter only. To close this formula, you have to press Ctrl plus Shift plus Enter altogether, as that is how Microsoft Excel puts the curly brackets around this formula automatically. Once you have got the desired result, now it can be copied to the rest of the cells throughout the worksheet desired area. Remember to apply the dollar sign to make it constant at all relevant places within formula. This formula can have as many conditions as you want. So the main difference is that a normal formula is just applied by pressing enter. However, an array formula is applied by pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus Enter together. This is a mandatory requirement and is to be followed. Thanks for watching our learning series on Microsoft Excel formulas. If you like our video, please hit the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to stay informed about our new videos. Please press the like button if you like this video. Also leave comments if you would like us to make more videos like these to simplify Excel formulas for you.